Hey everybody, Mario 96 Luigi here doing another part 4, Rise of the Tomb Raider. A collectible.
A gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This belonged to a Byzantine noble. The blade itself was snapped off at the base. Did this happen in battle?
Well, it's not gonna fall off through erosion. Oh, they're trapped. There's a survivor cache back there. Get this now so I don't have to come back later for it. Another trap. Another document.
To any who received this message, I will soon be dead, and with me all knowledge of this place.
Just like they
Escape
wanted.
For us was never an option. We boarded the train and set out for the long journey, only to discover that mere miles from the mountain, the tracks we built upon the backs of so many dead had simply disappeared. For months now, the native population has carefully dismantled the railroad, intentionally isolating this place in preparation for their attacks. And like their precious ruins, I will soon be taken by the snows and forgotten.
Just like he deserved. Karma. That karma, it'll get you, man. Whether you know it or not, it will get you. So be kind. Another ambush. Looks like they went in a circle. Looks like they cut the rope.
Oh,
A strong box. Rifle unlocked. Secrets revealed. Let's go back that way to get those coin caches. It should be close by. And we got a skill point. Survivalist. SMG. I'll stick with this one. I'll stick with the... Well, I was gonna go with the original, but this one is much better. Wait. Damage. I like the look of this one, but... Yeah, let's stick with this one. Extended mag. And another upgrade, barrel extension for increased damage. Polished receiver for faster rate of fire. I'll save up for the wrapped magazine for increased reloading speed. What are we missing? Now we're missing salvage. I guess it's down there where we found the satchel. Here we go. I knew it had to be somewhere right there. More salvage. Looking for more salvage boxes since there were a few around. Ten. We should have enough for another assault rifle upgrade. And don't want to overstock it. There we go. Increased reload speed. Now we need to save up hides for a custom grip. For better recoil compensation. This assault rifle is getting pretty long. Time to move forward. Nothing more for us in this area. How much gold do we have? 209. We should have something enough to buy something from the shack. I got this, gotta get filled up with water. So a little too far.
Right, that should work.
now and sail to a flutter. Now to get out of here. This place is coming down. He sure has a knack for trouble. Like Nathan Drake. I forgot to jump. So I'm gonna end it here, so thanks for watching, like, comment, and subscribe.